last to go. This is the final performance of the 2022 Rhythmic Gymnastics European Championships. The nation that finished sixth in the all-around competition, France, 31.05 in qualification for this final, the fourth best score. They need to find a way to pick up close to a whole extra mark if they are to surpass Azerbaijan and get onto the podium. Given it their very finest, haven't they?
Voila! The perfect words to end the European Championship.
France, bring to a close with that performance the European Championships of Rhythmic Gymnastics in Tel Aviv. Eleanor Caboret.